All right, this weekend for the first time, Oxford, Mississippi will be the host to the first ever Fringe Festival. The event will feature all sorts of arts, music, and films. And in a little bit, we will find out a little bit more about the festival. But right now, we will hear from one of the performing bands called Fresh Grounds.
A cup of sugar. Sugar for me, it's the hallmark of being neighbors to borrow what we need. And even with an egg or two, we prove we are good sports, just as long as it's returned to us through give and take rewards.
That is a very nice sound there. There's your information right there on the screen regarding the Fringe Festival, Outer Limits. I like the play on words right there, and you have a chance to come on out and be a part of this. And Stacy Sanford is here to kind of tell us a little bit more about what's going on. This is kind of billed as being a different kind of festival. What do you mean by that?
Absolutely. Fringe festivals in general are sort of different. They tend to be more based in performance art or interactive art, different things that you would have to actually go see. Mm-hmm. Not as much visual art, although we do have plenty of visual artists that will be represented.
Right.
These are a schedule of events. We have 87 different art experiences.
Are you serious? How many?
87 different art experiences in 36 hours.
Wow.
So there's a full schedule you can print offline. It's a $5 donation to get the full schedule, mm-hmm. but there's more than 44 free events. So for the $5 schedule, you can find all 44 free events. You can come fringe with us all weekend, Friday and Saturday, and it's going to be a great time.
We like that word free for sure.
Absolutely.
You have so many great bands down there, just like Fresh Ground, the group that we just heard this morning.
Yes, we have performances, either bands or improv groups or all types of things from the coast, from Louisiana, mm-hmm. from Memphis. We have several people coming from Memphis, so mm-hmm. we're super excited about that. But yes, there are all types of people coming.
For those who will be traveling from probably all over the area, will it be pretty easy to find down in Oxford?
Yes, most of the events take place in the downtown area. On the schedule, it has the actual listings of every location, plus their address and sort of some general directions how to find them.
Okay, and again, everything kicks off officially when?
10 o'clock tomorrow morning till 10 p.m., and then Saturday we'll start up again at 10 a.m. and end at 10 p.m. again.
Fringe Festival down in Oxford, Mississippi.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
All right.